Hey, we back. All right, man, we back. And we are about to react to Luke Combs for the first time. I've never heard of him. So for y'all who new here, some of the people who ain't gonna know, I read to a song by Ryan Upchurch the other day called Can I Get an Outlaw? And they said Luke Combs is on the hook. But that Luke Combs label made him take the name off and all that type of stuff. It's a whole story to it. But I wanted to check out Luke Combs because I heard his name before and I was like, oh, that's him? Because I'm not a country fan like that. I've never heard a lot of country music, so I can't say I'm a fan or not. But we're about to write the Beautiful Crazy Luck. This is his biggest song. Let's get into it, man. This is Beautiful Crazy by Luke Combs. We're going to see if I rock with this, man. I'm on a country wave right now. But let's go ahead and get into this. Subscribe. Thumbs up. Drummer Disco down below. Hey, we back, man. Let's go.
What's it called?
It's called Beautiful Crazy.
Check one, two. Check one.
Shall we run with a song?
What do you think, Luke?
Yeah, I think we're ready. Just give the people what they want. This is the song they want. Scott, you're going to see me master the selfie during this.
Here we go, boys.
I already heard him on that song, like I said, so don't be shocked if I, if I know what his voice already sounds like.
Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything.
That the guitars in the background is beautiful. I like this type of country music. I ain't gonna lie, I like making the voices like them, like she's on my. I like doing that type of shit. Even if I ain't listen to the music.
When she gets that come get me look in her eyes.
Oh, he signed to the same label as Taylor Swift, Big Machine Music. Kane Brown, y'all know Kane Brown? A lot of people went, I know Kane Brown.
Well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild.
Hey.
Amaze me the way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart.
Alright, sorry if you get mad I keep pausing, but I just want to break down what I like so far, because this is what came in my head. But I'm liking the lyrics, and I'm liking the tone of his voice, the way how he went into that, like, he went from that verse into that chorus was smooth as hell. I like that.
Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy is beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. Till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch.
I see why this song went up. The girls probably love this song, don't they? Let's be real. I bet them country girls, down south girls love this song.
She watches TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's...
The violin's coming out that right here, it sounds amazing. I like this song for real. Like, I ain't never really experienced country music like that, but hey, I'm messing with this. I really do like this. This one, like, sit back and go down a river on a canoe type music for real.
Crazy, but her crazy is beautiful to me.
Fire. Yeah, man, I wish him and Ryan Upchurch still made music together, but. Beautiful Crazy, fire. I liked it for real off the first listen. I thought that was a good song. That's some wedding music type shit. Like, he made a hit. He know what he was doing with that. But what do y'all want me to see? Do he get hyped? Do he got any rap songs? Like, who is Luke Combs? Give me a backstory on him. But yeah, man. That was Beautiful Crazy. First time I heard a solo Luke Combs song. I think he did something with wrestling. I'm a wrestling fan if you can't tell from the title belt. Did he open for WrestleMania or something like that? I don't know, but I've heard his name somewhere. But subscribe, thumbs up. If you want me to react to him again, comment down below what you want to see. If you're a fan of Luke Combs, and we back.